Hello, and welcome to this MMF tutorial on how to get started with your online music lessons. The first step is to download Zoom. All of your music lessons will take place on this platform, and it's available for all devices. The download links can be found below. For best results, we would recommend using a laptop or desktop computer along with a set of headphones. Whatever device you're using, make sure it's got a built-in webcam and microphone so your teacher can see and hear you. Think about your learning environment. Does this sound like a good place to learn? Try and find a quiet space in a communal room. Make sure everyone in the house knows the lesson is taking place, and all lessons must be supervised by an adult. Wherever possible, lessons should not take place in the pupil's bedroom. It's possible to tweak the settings in Zoom to make it even better for music. I'm going to show you how to do this on a Mac, but the principles are exactly the same for Windows. Unfortunately, you can't change the settings on a phone or tablet, which is why we recommend that the lesson takes place on a computer. Find the Preferences window. Click Video, and make sure you can see yourself on your camera. Once you've done that, go to Audio, and you can check that your speakers are working, and that your microphone is working. Testing. Testing. You can adjust the input level of your microphone here. We suggest that you turn off automatically adjust microphone volume. This will make the sound much better when you're playing your instrument. Once you've done that, go to the bottom of the window and click on Advanced. We recommend that you click this box here, Show in Meeting Options to enable original sound from microphone. Click that button. Then go down to Audio Processing. Where it says Suppress Persistent Background Noise, change this to Disable. Where it says Suppress Intermittent Background Noise, change this to Disable. Leave the Echo Cancellation as Auto. The good news is, you only need to do this once. The settings will be saved in Zoom. Your music teacher will schedule your lesson by email or via a third-party app called Calendly. You will then receive a link that will look something like this. 10 minutes before your lesson, make sure you have everything you need. Make sure your microphone and webcam are working. Set up your instrument so it can be clearly seen on the camera. And make sure you have the sheet music and materials you need for the lesson. When your lesson time arrives, click the link. When your music lesson begins, go to the top left-hand side of the screen and find the button that says Turn on Original Sound. Click that, and your music teacher will be able to hear you in much higher quality. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this tutorial. Remember, we are here to help you, and if you have any questions, please get in touch via our website.